Now just you see, after question number 5 we have discussed. In question number 6 to 14 we have to discuss by applying the properties of the determinant. So in first you just see 0 a minus b minus a 0 minus c b c 0. So first of all take the common from the row, every row you will find minus 1 ka whole cube, that will give you first row 0 a minus b. Sign up the first row, first column, and first row, second row and third row will be changed. Now if we interchange row and columns, you know very well the properties of that. If any determinant, row and columns are interchanged, the determinant value is not changed. So determinant of first without interchanging and determinant of the after interchanging, both will be same. Now delta equal to minus delta. Now we add delta plus delta, that is equal to 0. As you see, if you add with a minus a 0 minus b b 0 minus a 0, that will be 0. Okay, so 2 delta equal to 0, so that delta equal to 0. Now you see in question number 7 minus a square a b a c b a minus b square b c c a c b minus c square. You take common from the a b c from the first row, second row, third row, you will find a b c minus a minus b b a b minus c. Okay, you take, have you taken common? Now you take the r1 equal to r1 plus r2. What will be the result? Minus a plus a 0 and b minus b, that will be 0 to c, that is 0 0 to c a minus b c. So expand, you will find a b c into 2 c a b minus a b, a b a b 2 a b, so 2 a b a b c into 2 c into 2 a b, that will give you 4 a square b square c square. Okay.